Auntie Ruth, hope you had a great summer vacation. And you know what? I'm so excited to tell you that my friends are going to the pre-kindergarten class. And the pre-kindergarten aunties can't wait to see you.
Oh, hi friends. Hope you all are having a wonderful holiday. I am Auntie Zainab and I'm going to be one of your special friends in your new pre-KG class. My favorite thing to do in school is story time and I can't wait to do one with you. Hope to see you very soon. And guess what? We have more aunties. Shall we see? Let's go.
Ni hao. That means hello in Chinese. I'm Auntie Nethmi, one of your pre-KG aunties. My favorite thing to do in school is painting. Look what I found from our school garden. I'm gonna use this as a paintbrush. Let's call another pre-KG auntie to show you how to use this. Let's go.
Hi friends, I'm Auntie Sajitma. Thank you so much, Auntie Nethmi. Look what Auntie Nethmi found in our school garden. Do you want to try paint with this? But guess what, friends? We have so many different ways to paint and we can't wait to see you.
Hi friends, I'm Auntie Rhythmika. We love learning new letters and numbers. Learning math and language is so much fun. See you soon.
When we build the tracks, build the tracks, build the tracks. This is the way we build the tracks.
Oh! Hi friends!
Hi, this is Auntie Abigail.
I'm Auntie Natasha.
We love pretend play.
We would love to play dress up with you.
See you soon!
Bonjour friends, I'm Auntie Rifna and we are having so much fun doing music time. Let's check it up on the dance floor. See you soon!
Now you know all your pre-KG aunties. Guess what? We have a surprise for you.
Of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said,
let's go swimming
in the bottom of the ocean. Got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their
minute, we're fish.
We don't
take showers.
Let's go swimming.
Yeah, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. They decided to ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left, and they rode to the right, and they rode all day, yay, and they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still, and then they said,
Wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't ride bicycles.
Let's go swimming.
Yeah, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you at the open house with your mommies and daddies. Bye.